As I speak right now, Ukrainian security forces are moving into this square. Firstly, there was some large flashbacks. We've got to move out of here right now because the crowd is starting to move. They move through in our vehicles. And they're confronting more. Some of the crowd is fighting back. But amid this crowd of, well, thousands of people, there is now a considerable sense of panic. Actually, they are coming through. They are swinging their clubs. They have shields. I can see a water cannon. And they have moved through this crowd with surprising speed. Some of the crowd is surging back. They are clearly trying to hold on to this space. Actually, I don't know if you can hear the crowd screaming around me, but they are now effectively mounting a counterattack. So what happened here was we saw an armored vehicle move in to the front line of the crowd with a water cannon, with flashbang. And they were followed up by a line of riot police. They now pushed into the crowd. They appear to have dropped back.
Phil, I know that you may have a hard time hearing us, but can you talk a little bit about the resolve on the ground there, and what are the people telling you? Are they steadfast in staying at the main protest camp, even though the security forces are moving in through the front lines, as you're reporting right now?
Okay, so the whole time we've been here, right up until this point, when the security forces started to move through, this crowd has been focused on building up defenses that would stop the security forces moving through. They are determined to try and hold on to this square, which has been occupied for something going on 3 months now. Most of the people we've been speaking to say they would not fight the police directly, but they would do everything possible to slow them down. That said, at the front line, there was clearly a hardcore element who were prepared to really fight back, who built up a pile of action, rocks, stones, anything they could get their hands on. All around me now, there continue to be these large explosions. These are clearly the stun grenades, the flashbangs used by the security forces here. From where I stand now, I can't see what happened to the security forces. The crowd seem to re-establish their defensive lines in some way. But what this latest incursion by the security forces shows is that it would appear to be their intention to clear out this square tonight.